In the one ball stationary in-out dribble drill, perform an in-out dribble continuously with one hand, cross over and perform an in-out dribble drill continuously with the other hand. Increase your speed as you improve and count each in-out dribble as one repetition.